I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless.